Libby's lab scopes out TE connectivity e-motor temperature sensors. Demo was playing video games when his motors started to overheat.
Is it getting hot in here?
Looks like your motors are overheating. I think it's time we try out TE Connectivity's e-motor temperature sensors. I'll order from Mauser.com. First impression? These come in two flavors, an NTC design and a PT type sealed with fluoroplastics for extra protection, both made to squeeze into tight motor spaces.
All right, tech me up. What makes these special?
First, they're compact, rectangular or cylindrical, so they fit neatly into stator slots or other tight areas. Second, they handle a wide operating range, from minus 40 degrees Celsius to 200 degrees Celsius. And third, they have serious electrical endurance, with dielectric strength up to 3,000 volts AC and insulation resistance of at least 100 mega ohms.
That's more resistance than me saying no to extra dessert. So, where do these little guys work?
They're perfect for electric vehicle motors, battery energy storage systems, electrical control cabinets, and even white goods. Basically, anywhere you need rugged, accurate temperature sensing in a compact form.
Anywhere something runs hot but needs to keep its cool.
Exactly. Except your microwave turntable. That's a different problem.
Why pick these over other sensors?
First, their high voltage grade insulation and sealing make them safe in demanding environments. Second, they're rugged, tested for temperature cycling, humidity, and oil resistance. And third, they're backed by TE Connectivity's proven reliability in automotive and industrial markets.
So, basically the sensor version of me, rugged, dependable, and occasionally charming.
Sure, Demo, let's go with that. If you need a compact, rugged, and reliable way to measure motor temperatures, whether you want NTC or PT, TE Connectivity's e-motor temperature sensors are a smart pick. Until next time, keep your circuits charged and your ideas sparking.